Hi, I'm Mike Rankin, Editor-in-Chief of InDesign Secrets, and in this video, I'll show you how to control the position of new layers in the Layers panel with some keyboard shortcuts. Now, by default, if you click the button to create a new layer in the Layers panel, the new layer will be created directly above the current drawing layer, which is indicated by this little pen icon. And you can see Layer 2 went above Layer 1. But what if I wanted Layer 2 to appear beneath Layer 1? Well, it's true that I can just click and drag it there. But why not create it where you want it in the first place? So I'll delete Layer 2, so I have just one layer in this document. And this time I'll use the keyboard shortcut for making a new layer beneath the current layer. And that's to hold the Command key on Mac or Control on Windows while you click the button to make the new layer. So I'll Command click, and you can see Layer 2 is now at the bottom of the stack. If you want your new layer to appear at the top of the stack, hold Command and Shift on Mac or Control and Shift on Windows when you click the button. So I'll Command Shift click, and you can see Layer 3 went to the top of the layer stack. So the next time you create a new layer in InDesign, you know how to make it appear wherever you want. Thanks for watching this video, and if you want lots more tips like this, be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com and subscribe to InDesign Magazine.